Thanks for checking out the Passive Geek Show. I do tech news for people that are into tech but are not into tech. You know what I'm saying? Spotify and Hulu now have a bundle deal for students. You get both for $4.99 a month. Now, Spotify offers students access to its premium streaming plan for just $4.99 a month. Hulu's limited advertisement plan will also be included in the student plan. Now, don't try and get over because Hulu and Spotify have hired a company to verify student status. Okay. With the new iPhone 8 out this week for all of us to get excited about, the question is, who's going to pay the reported $1,000 price for one? That's a lot of cash. Jack, moolah, cabbage, ends, skrilla, change, dinero, scratch. That's $125 more than the cheapest iPhone 7. Are you here for that? But let me ask you something. What if you could get Apple Music for free and 200 gigs of iCloud storage for a year? That would bring the cost down to about $850. Could you handle that? Where Barclays is suggesting that possibility, Android lovers don't hate because the Galaxy Note 8 is about the same price for the unlocked version. That's a lot of cash. Jack, moolah, cabbage, end, screw. Amazon is more addictive than Facebook, at least to the 18 to 34-year-old demographic. 35% of those surveyed by ComScore say they're not here for not having Amazon in their life. Next was Gmail with 30%. Facebook was third with 29%, even though Facebook is number one with monthly users. Another interesting nugget is that the 18 to 24-year-olds, they don't really use tablets that much, just 7%. WhatsApp is now letting you do picture-in-picture calls, video-wise. WhatsApp has been testing the feature since July. You can go to the home screen or any other app during a video call. Now, this is only available for Android and only Android devices using the 8.0 Oreo operating system. They didn't even mention iOS. What? Facebook is showing record labels and music publishers the money so Facebook users can legally include songs in videos that they upload. Facebook is reportedly offering millions to labels and publishers. The music business and Facebook have been trying to fix this for a while. Facebook pledged to make a system to identify and tag music that infringe copyrights, but that could take up to 2 years, and nobody is here for waiting that long. If you upload a video now to Facebook using copyrighted music, you know, like Bodak Yellow, well, first of all, why would you even do that? But second of all, don't be surprised when Facebook takes your video down. Hey, that's all I got. If you learned something here that you didn't know, how about a like and a subscribe? If you think this is worth $1 a month, think about being a patron of mine on patreon.com for just 99 cents a month. The link is in the show notes if you're watching on YouTube. Thanks for checking out the Passive Geek Show. It's easy, simple tech news for the passive geek. I'm Tony Scott.